Okay, so what you do is you get a video just like this. Okay, you get a video like that. Then what you do is add any picture you want. But for me, what I'm just gonna add is, I'm gonna add, hold on, what can I add? Yeah, I'll add this. Then this. Just do that. You can use a cropping cropping app like XR to crop, but this is what just I had used to crop things because I'm not good at cropping. So you extend it up to where you want it to be. Let's say I want it to be 15 minutes long, I go to 15 minutes. I want it 19 minutes, you go to 19. And then to move it, you go to the very first thing when it started, then click this keyframe. And you will see it says animation. Then what you do is put it here. Put it here. You can increase the size if you want to. You can decrease the size if you want to. You can even rotate just like so, and it will play like this. And if you are not satisfied with what you have, you can click this thing, click minus, click this thing, minus this thing, minus this thing, minus, and click the top minus, minus. Then you redo it again, this time correctly. Oh my god, why are you guys, oh my god, baba, oh my gosh. Yeah, then you just fix it. Now once you fix it, it will be amazing. See? Pretty cool, right? So you just click the keyframe, you adjust it, then look at the image. See, now it's cool, amazing. Now you got your video, then you can turn it to a viral video.